what they said here, in a triangle ABC, angle A 30 degrees, angle B 60 degrees, then the ratio of the sides of the triangle is dash. Now you have to find the ratio of the sides. So what we do here, whenever angles are given, asking sides, whenever angles are given, asking sides, we have to use the sine rule, okay? So angles and sides ratio will be, you know that, if this is a triangle, here ABC is a triangle, ABC is a triangle, A by C, this one is A, this one is B, this one is C. A by sine A is equal to B by sine B is equal to C by sine C is equal to K we have, or 2R. This is the formula. So why I am picking this question means, if you want to understand the previous year question, minimum basic is required. Previous year question, little difficult it is there. So first I am making some minimum basic level, then I will start it that previous year. So A here, A we don't know, B we don't know here, but I can write as A by sine, here A is 30 degrees, A by 30 degrees, and B by, and sine here, B, B is here 60 degrees. C by, C angle not given. A angle is given 30 degrees. B angle is given 60 degrees. Angles in a triangle is how much? 180 degrees. Angles in a triangle is how much? 180 degrees. So if this is 30 and this is 60, then this will be how much? 90. It is right angle triangle. Okay, now I didn't draw it because before I don't know. So I can write here sine 90 degrees. So you have here angles, now we have to find the ratios of the sides. So you know that sine 30 can be written as what? 1 by 2. And sine 60 can be written as what? Root 3 by 2. And sine 90 can be written as what? 1. So A is to B is to C value, how much you got here? How much you got? Now you got na this A. So if you want to find A by B, A by B aapko chahiye. So ratio is what? A by B. Listen here. B send here, 1 by 2 send here. A by B is equal to 1 by 2 divided by root 3 by 2. 2 to cancel. So A by B is, A is to B is 1 is to root 3 you got. I have to find A is to B is to C. So A is to B, I got 1 is to 3 now. Now I can take these both. B is to C I can take. So B by root 3 by 2 is equal to C by 1. And if I interchange this is here, I get B by C is equal to root 3 by 2 divided by 1. It is nothing but B by C is equal to root 3 by 2 divided by 1 means this is nothing but root 3 by 2. 1 is not counts. The 2 will multiply down, 2 into 1 is 2. So B is to C, I got as root 3 is to 2. So A is to B is 1 is to root 3. B is to C is root 3 is to 2. So A is to B is to C will be 1 is to root 3 is to 2. Remember that when the angles are given in a triangle, if you want to find the ratio of the sides, we can use the sine rule. Understood? Copy. It's a board question asked in 2017. Let's solve this. So sine A by 2 formula. What is sine A by 2 formula? Sine A by 2 formula. Yesterday I gave. Check it out. Sine A by 2 formula. S minus B into square root of S minus B into S minus C upon B minus C, B into C, right? S minus B into S minus C upon BC. 2BC? Huh? Are a sine A by 2 formula?
Cosine A, BC.
Here the formula is sine a by 2 formula is s minus b into s minus c by bc. By mistake yesterday I may wrote as 2bc or 2. So by mistake the bc is the right one. Now here what you have to do here, you know that a is equal to 13, b is equal to 4, c is equal to 15. Now Vaishnavi, tell me how to find s. S. चलो सर आप बोलो. श्रुति एस एम आई आप चलो एस को कैसा फाइंड आउट करते पीयूष. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड एक्सीलेंट है ना. सेमी पेरीमीटर एस इज नथिंग बट सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ द ट्राइंगल. फॉर्मूला इज ए प्लस बी प्लस सी अपॉन टू. तो एस इज इक्वल टू 13 प्लस 14 प्लस 15 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. सो एस इज इक्वल टू वेरी गुड पढ़ रहे हो पीयूष पढ़ रहे हो आजकल. तो 29 प्लस 13 29 प्लस 13 हो गया 42 42 बाय 2 दैट इज 21. सो एस यू गॉट 21. नाउ यू कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट इन दिस फार्मूला. So you can write your formula here also and you can substitute sine a by 2. Exactly this is equal to square root of 21 minus b, b is 14 into 21 minus c is 15 divided by b into c, that is 14 into 15. So I get as a square root of 21 minus 14 is 7. And 21 minus 15 is 6 divided by 14 into 15. You can see 7 ones are 7 twos are gets cancelled. 3 twos are 3 fives are gets cancelled. 2 ones are 2 twos are gets cancelled. So square root of 1 by 5 is the answer. So option B is the right answer. A 2017 question, what they have given is the angles of a triangle ABC are in AB, B is to C is root 3 is to 2, then angle ABC is how much? 4 marks question. Okay, it's an important question. If angles are in AB, what happens? You know that angle A, so can I write as angle A instead of ABC? Okay, fine. Angle A, angle B, angle C are in AP. Are in AP. If they are in AP, what happens? 2 times angle B is equal to angle A plus angle C you will get. You know that 2 numbers are there. A, B, C are in AP. 2 times B is equal to A plus C. This is the rule you know everyone. Right? AP means what? Arithmetic progression, class 10th. If A, B, C are in AP, 2 times of angle B is equal to angle A plus C. As you know that it is a triangle and the sum of the angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. As you know that angle A plus angle C can be replaced with 2 angle B. The 2 angle B plus angle B is equal to 180 degrees. It means I get as 3 angle B is equal to 180 degrees. It means angle B is nothing but 60 degrees. Whenever angles are in AP in a triangle, then angle B middle value will be 60 degrees. So angle B you got 60. And B by C, they given this condition that this is also asked in JEE, the same question. B by C is root 3 by 2 they given. B by C, B is to C, they given root 3 by 2. As you know that B can be replaced what? Sin B. B can be replaced with what? Sin B. C can be replaced with what? Sin C. As you know na, B by C is equal to sin B by sin C. You know this is very well. So sine B by sine C is equal to root 3 by 2. And here angle B answer is 60 degrees, you already know. So I can write as sine 60 degrees by sine C. So do cross multiplication. 2 sine B is equal to root 3 times of sine C. So it will become easy. So sine 60 degrees value is how much? Root 3 by 2. And that is equal to root 3 into sine C. C is nothing but it is the angle here. 2 gets cancelled. Root 3 upon root 3. See, root 3 is multiplying, sending this side divides. Root 3 upon root 3 is 1, is equal to sine C. Sine 90 is 1. So sine 90 degrees is equal to sine C. It means C is equal to 90 degrees. C is 90 degrees. B is 60 degrees. You need to find angle A here. You know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C is 180 degrees. Angle A we need to find. Angle B is 60 degrees. Angle C is 90 degrees is equal to 180. Angle A value will become as 180 degrees minus 90 plus 60 is 150. So angle A is equal to 30 degrees. See here, boards asking such question for 4 marks. Understood? So this question is asked in March 2019 for 3 marks. It is an exercise question also. So here, see, all the questions will be exercise questions only they'll ask. Okay. Here sine B minus C by 2 is equal to, you have to prove that B minus C upon cos A by 2. So first method I am explaining here. You know the sine rule, A by sine A is equal to B by sine B is equal to C by sine C. This one you know, right? Is equal to something K. This is a sine rule. Sine rule everyone knows. What is sine rule? A by sine A, bolo. B by sine B, C by sine C is equal to K. Right? You can use K or anything. Okay. So A by, I am using here, A by sine A is equal to, I can use here, B minus C by sine B minus sine C. Why I am using, I will tell you. Okay. So why I am using is, I require B minus C. Look at here. Whatever I do, I see the right side. Because it is a prove that problem. If it is a prove that problem, you have sine is involved. Sine of B minus C by 2, you have to prove B minus C by A into cos of A by 2. So I see here B minus C to create. So what I write here, A by sine A is equal to, to create B minus C here, I wrote here B minus C by sine B minus sine C. Okay. Equality holds. Okay. Then, did you understand this one, why I wrote? Now what I do here, I required B minus C by A. So B minus C, I'll send this side. So A by B minus C is equal to sine A by sine B minus sine C. Did you understand these 2 steps? Understood any doubts? Understood or any doubts? Right. After this, I required B minus C by A, not A by B minus C. So I'll reciprocal this. When I reciprocal this, B minus C by A is equal to, I'll get as sine B minus sine C by sine A I'll get. I reciprocal, that's it. Nothing I do here, I just reciprocaled it. Right? Is it clear till this? Is it clear? Clear or no? Right. What I have to do now? Upar wala ko dekhna hai. B minus C b minus c by a is equal to, we have a formula sin b minus sin c. What is the formula sin b minus sin c? Sin b means sin c minus sin d formula. Sin c minus sin d formula. See, you need to know these formulas. What are there? 2 sin b minus c by 2 into cos b plus c by 2. Okay. So b c combination is there. 2 sin b minus c by 2 cos b plus c by 2 divided by sin a, we can write. This is sin a. Now listen here. B minus c by a, this is you are going to get as, look at here, 2 sin b minus c divided by 2. See, picture is coming. See this, sir. This is what required. We got it. But this is what we not required here. So what we do here, a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees. So b plus c can be written as 180 minus a. I'll tell you, listen here, b plus c can be replaced as 180 minus a. So I can write as cos 180 minus a divided by 2. And you know that sin 2a formula is 2 sin a cos a. This is trigonometry whole related. So sin a formula will be 2 sin a by 2 into cos a by 2. This is the formula. Reason why I am doing this, I have required angle in half, not in a. So sin a I can write as 2 sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 I can write. Is it clear? Is it till this is clear or no? Huh? Sabko samajh mein hai? Aaya nahi hai? Nahi hai? Kidhar se nahi hai? Chalo pehle se batata hu, suno. You know a by sin a is equal to b by sin b is equal to c by sin c equal to k. Now I am taking here a by sin a is equal to get b minus c combination. So when I write b minus c down, you will get sin b minus sin c according to equal theorem, that equality theorem. So a I required here what? B minus c by a. So I am sending b minus c this side. अदरवाइज यू डू वन मोर थिंग सर, नो नीड ऑफ दिस. आप क्या करते हो, ए को इधर लेके जाओ और बी साइन बी माइनस साइन सी को इधर लेके जाओ, डायरेक्टली हो गया. यू वैन सेंड दिस ए दिस साइड एंड दिस वन हियर दिस साइड. सो डायरेक्टली यू गेट दिस स्टेप. टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई डिड इज आई मेड हियर दिस वन, दिस वन, दिस इज अ रिपीटेडली वी डू थिंग्स एंड देन आई रेसिप्रोकल्ड इट. दैट मीनिंग एंड दिस मीनिंग इज सेम. Why we are doing? We are to get this combination. So this combo you got. And here nothing I used here. Sin C minus sin D formula hota hai. Trigonometry mein wo formula usko apply kiya idhar. 2 sin B minus C by 2 cos B plus C by 2. And sin A is there na. Actually answer should be in half angle. So we can write as sin A as 2 sin A by 2 cos A by 2. These are formulas, trigonometry formulas. I didn't use any logic here. I did not do big calculation. I just used the formulas. I used the formula of sin A and I used here. Why I used this formula? Reason is the answer is in half angle. So that's why we made it into half. Now you know the b minus c by a, this value will be equals to 2 times of sin b minus c by 2. See here, it is in multiplication, so this 2 can cancel out, so 2 gone. And now here cos, see here, cos 180, 180 by 2 is 90, 180 by 2 is how much? 90. 90 minus a by 2 you will get, this is If I separate 180 by 2 minus a by 2, I get 90 minus half a by 2. And you got here what here? Sin a by 2 into cos a by 2. Now what I am going to write here? B minus c divided by a. This is equal to sin b minus c divided by 2 into cos 180 minus theta. Cos 180. 180 minus theta is here. This is 90. This is 180 minus theta. In 180 minus theta, cos 180 minus theta is minus cos theta. 180 minus theta kya hota hai? 180 mein to change nahi hoga. 180 360 no change. Cos will be cos. Second quadrant cos is negative. So minus cos theta. So what I will get here is minus cos a by 2 divided by, okay, I need to get a by 2, but it's going to get it cancelled. Okay, here 90 minus theta, no? This is 90 minus a, no? 90 minus a in first quadrant, sir. First quadrant, cos will become sin. Sorry, I am using upper one, sorry. A cos hai na sir? Cos 90 minus theta kya hota hai? Sin theta hota hai. Are cos 90 minus theta here, 180 I used. Sorry, this is 90 na? Cos 90 minus theta. You know, this is always 90 minus theta. This is 90 plus theta. And 180 minus theta, this quadrants. Trigonometry basic lecture. If you want, I will share it, you can watch it. And 180 minus theta, 90 plus theta, hota. Ye 90 minus theta. So cos 90 minus theta is sin theta. So sin, you get here, sin a by 2. Divide by here, sin a by 2 into cos a by 2. Sin a by 2, sin a by 2 cancel out. What you have to prove here, this cos a by 2 down is there. This one do cross multiplication with this. So I get as b minus c by a into cos a by 2 is equal to sin of b minus c by 2. That is what you need to prove, hence proved it. Over. Any doubts you can ask? Any doubts? See, these are the questions asked in March 2019. Okay, March 2019, two questions they asked for 6 marks. One is the option. Okay, in 2020 also they asked like this only, two questions. One you have to answer. One is from your textbook only they asked. Okay, so same what I am telling you, this cosine rule, right? Cosine rule. Already I have taught in the video, JE videos. So in that one video is there. Today I will share that. Okay, just watch that 3 minutes, 4 minutes will be there. Watch that. I explained very easy method. Okay, just watch it, you will get it. Now I am going to explain down one. What is you have to prove here? A minus b whole square cos square c by 2 plus a plus b whole square sin square c by 2 is equal to c square, we have to prove. It is a very easy chapter, easy one. Now see here, I am proving the second one. A minus b whole square formula everyone knows, so expand that. A square minus 2ab plus b square into cos square c by 2 plus here a plus b whole square formula, expand this. A square plus 2ab plus b square into sin square c by 2. Okay, that is equal to c square, we have to prove. So don't write to c square. Now what I have to tell is, this cos square c by 2 multiply with a square. So I get as a square cos square c by 2. Now here also a square is there. If I multiply with this, I get here a square into sin square c by 2. I'll get, I am writing a square one side. See here, I multiplied here this one. I multiplied here this one. And I am writing both one side because a square is same. So plus a square sin square c by 2. So a square part I wrote. Now minus 2ab cos square c by 2. Here is plus 2ab sin square c by 2. So middle part is also over. Now last part is there. Plus b square cos square c by 2. And here if I multiply, plus b square sin square c by 2. Did you understand what I did? Step samajh mein aaya sabko? Anybody have any doubts? Here I applied a minus b whole square formula. Here I expanded a plus b whole square formula. Now I multiplied cos square c by 2 inside each term. Here sin square c by 2 inside each term. I gathered a square, ab and b square one side. Now I take out a square common here. What I will going to get here? If I take a square common, I get as cos square c by 2 plus sin square c by 2. So as you know that sin square theta plus cos square theta value is 1. Theta bole to kuch bhi ho sakta, wo c by 2 hota hai, a by 2 kuch bhi ho sakta hai, 60 degrees, 30 degrees, koi bhi. So sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So this value becomes 1. Gone. Now what is left here? Minus 2ab plus 2ab. So what I do here, I write here 2 plus 2ab, I will take common. I will write here from here to here, because first I will write positive, next I will write negative. Positive I can write as sin square c by 2, and here I can write as cos square c by 2. Here what I did here, 2ab I took common, and sin square c by 2, and minus, here this is minus, cos square c by 2 I wrote. Plus b square I took common, I get cos square c by 2 plus sin square c by 2. Is it clear to all? Is this point is clear? मैंने क्या किया, 2ab को कॉमन लिया. पहला कॉमन लिया तो ये माइनस है, इसीलिए प्लस को कॉमन लिया फर्स्ट. प्लस 2ab रखा तो इसको कॉमन लिया तो साइन स्क्वायर सी बाई टू, इसको कॉमन लिया तो कॉस स्क्वायर सी बाई टू. अब आप सब लोगों को पता ही है साइन स्क्वायर टीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर टीटा कितना होता है, 1. तो ये हो गया 1, तो मिल गया उधर आपको क्या मिला है, इधर ए स्क्वायर इंटू 1 प्लस 2ab, है ना. आपको पता है ना साइन स्क्वायर टीटा कॉस स्क्वायर टीटा माइनस साइन, चलो साइन स्क्वायर टीटा माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर टीटा क्या होता है, पता नहीं ना. अरे ये माइनस कॉमन लिया तो अच्छा होता था फिर. चलो आप, मैं क्या करता हूँ ना, इधर ये माइनस और 2ab ऐसा ही रखता हूँ, और इसको 2ab कॉमन लिया. देन व्हाट आई गॉट हियर, कॉस स्क्वायर सी बाई टू. तो माइनस जब कॉमन लिया ना, माइनस इंटू प्लस हो जाएगा माइनस साइन स्क्वायर सी बाई टू. सो यू गॉट एज कॉस स्क्वायर सी बाई टू माइनस साइन स्क्वायर डी बाई टू. एज यू नो दैट कॉस स्क्वायर टीटा माइनस साइन स्क्वायर टीटा इज कॉस टू टीटा फार्मूला होता है. कॉस टू टीटा, कॉस स्क्वायर टीटा माइनस साइन स्क्वायर टीटा इज वॉट, कॉस टू टीटा. कॉस स्क्वायर सी बाई टू माइनस साइन स्क्वायर सी बाई टू विल बिकम वॉट, कॉस टू इंटू सी बाई टू. सो टू टू कैंसल, कॉस सी हो जाएगा वो. आर यू गेटिंग हियर, दिस इज वॉट आई गेट एज कॉस 2 इंटू सी बाई टू, बिकॉज कॉस टू टीटा फार्मूला. प्लस बी स्क्वेयर इंटू, ये वैल्यू हो गया 1. सो वॉट आई गॉट नाउ, नाउ वॉट आई गॉट हियर ए स्क्वायर. सो ये माइनस है ना, ए स्क्वायर दिस इज माइनस, माइनस 2ab cos c प्लस b स्क्वायर आई गॉट. ए स्क्वायर माइनस 2ab cos c प्लस b स्क्वायर आई गॉट. व्हाट आई हैव टू फाइंड, व्हाट आई हैव टू प्रूव हियर, व्हाट आई हैव टू प्रूव, दिस वैल्यू इज c स्क्वायर आई हैव टू प्रूव. According to the formulas, you can see this one, a square minus 2ab cos c plus b square. Yesterday I gave formulas, this value equal to c square. So the answer c square, hence proved. See here. In a triangle ABC, A cos B minus BC cos A is equal to A square minus B square. We have to prove this. So what we do here, LHS I am taking, we are proving RHS. So LHS is what here? The given LHS is A cos B minus BC cos A. You want the answer in sides. This is in angle. So you know the formula, cos B formula. What is cos B formula? What is cos C, cos A formula? What is cos B formula? A square plus C square. मैंने बोला था नकल. A square plus C square minus B square upon 2AC. This formula is B square plus C square minus A square upon 2BC. I think this should be have AC. AC cos B it should be. Not A cos B, it should be have AC. The question is AC cos B here. AC cos B, not A cos B. So then only it will be cancelled, no? AC cos B. So the question is AC cos B minus BC cos A. So you know already formula, cos B formula, A square plus C square minus B square by 2AC. Cos A formula, B square plus C square minus A square by 2BC. AC, AC gone. BC, BC gone. What is left here? A square plus C square minus B square divided by 2 minus B square plus C square minus A square by 2. You got. You can take 2 LCM here. If I take 2 LCM here, if I take 2 LCM, I take the 2 LCM here. On the top I get as A square plus C square minus B square. Now this minus will multiply inside. Minus into B square minus B square. Minus into C square. Minus into minus plus A square. So A square 2 times, B square 2 times. And here is plus C square minus C square gone. So what you got on the top here? A square plus A square. I got 2A square. And B square plus minus B square will be minus 2B square divided by 2. You can take 2 common here. A square minus B square divided by 2. 2 gone. So the answer you got is A square minus B square. Hence proved. I repeat again. In today's lecture, I covered all the questions related to solution of triangle from 2019 to 2016. I covered all the questions 2019 to 2016, all questions. In that few questions are repeatedly asked. 4-5 questions are there, they're repeatedly asked here. So 2019 to 16 I have explained. Tomorrow or day after tomorrow we'll start 2020 question. I'll bring the question paper 20. I'll teach that 2015, 2014, March, April. March, April means here 6 papers left. So this in next lecture, this chapter will complete. Then we'll start inverse trigonometry. Right? Fine.